What is particularly brilliant about the art of peace is that it doesn't attempt to define what harmony is. It attempts to define how to create it. And the first place that you practice the art of peace is inside yourself. And the brilliance, again, is that inside yourself, there's conflict. And harmonizing those conflicts is what the art of peace is all about.